Hey, what's happening, gamers? Welcome back to Astral Chain for the Nintendo Switch.
Yeah!
A K-teen rated series of awesome future cops fighting crime in a future time with spirits and digitalness.
Yeah, it's stuff.
Yeah, stuff. So like, comment, subscribe for this Let's Play, walkthrough, whatever, because we're playing more Astral Chain. It's just fun to say.
Woohoo!
Ooh. Link, File 3, Relationship Between Things, or Phenomena, A Single Ring in a Chain.
We have caught Barbie over here.
We're gonna give her a hat.
Oh, that's the other
one. Are you awake?
No. Brenda Mole?
Brenda Moreno, I think.
Oh.
That'd be cool if it was
Mole. You fell unconscious the moment you came back through the gate. You've been asleep for 3 days.
Whoa! Imagine sleeping for 3 days.
Your body's been through a lot of changes, but none of your lab work turned up anything you should be worried about.
What about the sleeping for 3 days? Shouldn't I worry about that?
No major external injuries either. You should be good to move. I'd suggest going to the command room. The commander wants to speak with you. I know you've been through a lot, but try to keep moving forward, okay?
I lost my anime dad. How dare you tell me to get over it?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
No, okay, everything's back to normal.
Oh, is that my brother?
Akira. There.
Wow, for 3 days you've just been sulking? Whatever.
I'm awake. You can stop being sad now. I'm here.
Boogie.
Oh, that's right.
Boogie.
Our dad is gone. Oops. I feel terrible about anime dad being gone.
Well, I'm getting a hat and changing my outfit. You kidding me?
But I have no tears left to cry because of all the other anime dads I keep seeing. Go away. I feel like we already have other games where the anime dads have disappeared. I just feel terrible about everything.
Oh, wow. We can change everything now? Oh, wait, no. Head accessory. Yeah, I got a hat.
Oh, you look so cool.
I know, now I got a police hat.
Time cop.
Time cop, totally.
No
pouches anymore. Pouches are weird.
Ooh.
Wait. No, no.
I like the... Oh, that was... Whoa, I kind of like the silver thing.
That's just your basic police attire. Like, that's like...
All right. We'll go with the colorful stuff, whatever.
We're going with neckties so we can be, you know. And, oh, you can get face guards, masks, mouth accessories. No
Whoa.
Shades yet.
What are the pouches?
Get some tights.
Those look tight.
Yeah, why don't we do tights? Tight. We don't even look like a cop anymore. We look like, dress down person.
Yeah. Look, off the chain.
Off the chain. So we won't dress. We're just going regular. And we got our police hat. So people know we're a cop. Okay. I'm down with this. You can change the equipment color. Ooh.
What?
Yeah, you can change the color of your stuff.
There are only a few different colors you can choose from, Luke.
Yeah. Whoa.
It's black and very dark gray.
Oh, yeah. Well, there we go. I feel better.
And I mean, you could change it if you want.
I'm good.
I feel like your tights look way too shiny for me.
Well, I mean, shiny tights. Ooh, let's play solitaire. I'm just messing.
Okay.
We got our files. The story so far. Okay. Alright, so who do we need to talk to? Not you. Hi, Olive. Oh.
Ah, you're on your feet again. Good. You gave us all quite a surprise back there.
You didn't check on me or anything?
I don't like the nudie
anime
dad. We've
lost 4 legions and one of our best officers. This is a serious blow to Neuron.
Is this guy okay?
To make matters worse, while you were all on the other side, the Aegis Research Institute came under attack. Which would be trouble enough on its own. I don't imagine the timing is a coincidence. They hit the Legion production facility the hardest. It will be months before it's operational again.
Whoops.
You understand where this is going.
Huh?
Your Legion is the only one that we have left. Naturally, we can't expect any sympathy from the Chimeras. Their attacks will only get worse. So, at least until Legion production resumes, I'm restructuring our task force with you at the center. But the new structure is a simple one. All other Neuron officers are now chiefly tasked with supporting you. Of course, you'll all be working with the conventional police to dispose of aberrations and gates, as usual. Relax, please. I assure you, you're more than up to the task. I saw what you can do. I was quite impressed. Up until now, our officers have merely summoned their legions and kept a hand on the leash. But you are different. You and your legion are in perfect neurological harmony. You can control it as easily as your own hands. Surely you felt that harmony flowing through your own body.
Well, my veins popped out, so...
As strong as a chimera. No, stronger. Dare I say, I couldn't ask for a more suitable hand on the Legatus system. You've already exceeded my expectations.
This guy's
Howard.
Creepy.
Yeah, he is.
Getting but a creepy vibe from him.
I am getting a creepy
Given
vibe.
Given time and familiarity, you and your Legion will become even more powerful. The Chimeras won't stand a chance against the two of you.
Are you sure it's safe to make a link between you and this weird beast?
Being the savior of humankind. But it's yours now.
Why can't we just get
There's
more
a
legions?
Program
I don't understand.
In the training room that I think will be of some use to you.
No more
I
training.
I had it prepared in case someone like you came along. It should help you get used to your newfound strength and unlock your legion's true potential.
Oh, another training
See
episode.
The terminal in the training room if you want more information.
No.
Why do we need to train? We've already been on the field.
I just need better weapons.
Okay, I don't understand. They made this entire facility just to get legions. Why can't they just summon more of them?
Their facility was attacked. It's destroyed.
But it's right there.
No, no. This is the police department where they work. The factory where is gone.
Oh.
Yeah, they need a factory to make ghosts.
I'm sure it's hard to think about work at a time like this. So take it slowly, okay?
Slackers.
None of my training was of any use. I mean, I just couldn't think. I couldn't do anything.
Okay, so there's a budget for Jin's voice actor, but nothing for Olive. Okay.
Why did you fail us, Bruce?
Do you talk with the commander? Well, we're all here to support you now. You can count on us. Give me better weapons!
Luke, Jin is like a... actual support character on the team, and that the other people are just working here at the office. They're not as cool.
Oh, that Alan guy again. The dude with a chip on his shoulder. So, you woke up, huh? Too bad your Legion would have been mine. Well, whatever. Hey, more importantly, have you seen, who?
Marie?
Who? Psh, how new are you? How can you not know who Marie is? Man, where is she?
No one introduced me to Marie.
Hey, Alicia.
Hey, you're up. I guess I won't be dropping by the infirmary to check on you later then.
Oh, you were checking on me the whole time.
I have a friend.
Hey, I'd kind of like to be alone for a minute.
It's been 3 days. How long are you gonna mourn? My gosh.
Luke!
What?
She knew the guy for like 40 years!
And you! You! You're gonna turn evil or something if you don't talk to me.
Akira, what's wrong? I'm just practicing saying his name because it's hard for me to say.
Is the bathroom fairy back?
The bathroom fairy? I can't remember. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the bathroom fairy.
Okay, Luke, if you think about it, remember in the first scene when that Legion thing was being, and I hate that word. I really don't like saying it a lot.
Yeah,
it's so creepy.
You know,
because of, you know, stuff. So when that thing was being, that monster was being summoned,
monster.
And then, that thing was being summoned, remember, it didn't try to attack the whole people in that whole building.
Mm.
Remember, it went right for that guy.
Which guy?
The guy with the curly hair.
Oh, right!
Remember? It always went right for him.
Oh, you're talking about the very beginning of the game.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Remember, that thing kept going right for him out of everyone in the room.
Yay! Talking vending machine.
Oh, we should buy a whole bunch of stuff.
Yeah.
Remember, everything in moderation.
No.
Sorry, that really looks like Kirby to me.
I think it might be. All right, how do we get medicine?
In the future, that's where Kirby goes.
What does medicine say? Man, this stuff's expensive. A qualified slew of boost energy refill for 1 minute. Spicy drink that boosts attack power for 1 minute. Ooh.
I don't know if we can get medicine here.
We can get some medicine.
But don't you think, like, maybe that guy had tortured those monsters or something in the past, and that's why the thing was going for him?
The reason why I don't trust these guys, you've never seen Neon Genesis Evangelion, but the dude who was making the Avas, those angel things, he was a bad guy. Because he was basically torturing these things to create, like, mobile suits.
So you're saying that he's, like, torturing... Like, that's what I was thinking. Because that thing went right for him. It's almost like he knew that that guy tortured, like, other ones of him. Like, other monsters and stuff.
Wait, wait, no, stop!
What?
Huh? Oh, my head!
I'm disturbed. Oh, never mind. Marie!
There she is.
Your job is to walk around the office like this? It's pretty
mascot.
Weird.
Wow. You must be the new recruit I've heard so much about.
Nice
to meet you, partner. You can call me Lappy.
Really?
We're gonna be best friends.
We are.
As a police dog, it's my job to spread safety awareness and smiles to little boys and girls all over the yard. But that's not all. I've got one more really important job. You got it. Giving you the inside scoop on your new home here at Neuron headquarters. So what do you say, partner? Ready to learn a few new tricks?
Sign me up?
I don't know.
This here is the training room. All Neuron training is handled by computer simulation, so you can train on your own 24 hours a day. Everyone here trains really hard, especially Alan and Jin. Training's part of the job too, you know.
24 hours a day, people don't go home?
Oh, so speaking of jobs, I just remembered I've still got a whole mountain of paperwork to file today. Cars to chase. A whole mountain of cars to chase. Speeding cars. Yeah. Anyway. I'll be back to show you around the station soon. I promise. And hey, I'll let you in on one super convenient secret before I go. Come on, lean in.
That was what? Creepy.
While at police, press X to display the shortcut menu.
I feel like the entire game got extremely dark, and now they have to put this puppy in to make everything better.
You can zip around the station in a flash. Well, old Lappy will be back in a jiff, partner. Enjoy your training.
No, I don't want to do any more training. Training is a waste of time. I need new weapons, though. Hey! Lappy!
I wonder what he would do if you chased him.
Alright, you.
Tabitha. At a time like this, you need gear that can handle anything, right?
Yes!
Hmm.
Upgrades. Oh, eye patch girl.
She also has an eye patch.
Wait, I can't upgrade?
What is it? Everybody seems to have an eye patch here.
How do I upgrade? What?
Iris, start up.
No.
Iris, shut down.
I want to upgrade. Okay, well, I upgraded him, but I didn't get to do any of the fun weapons.
Yeah, you're right, Luke. Maybe the monster's like, at a time like this. Oh, never mind. Maybe the monsters actually, maybe they weren't completely evil, but because, like, you guys were enslaving them, then they got angry and, like, turned on you or something. I don't know.
Hey, but you!
These people did say they had wiped out all humanity, so that's what I don't understand. So they have to be evil.
Yeah.
Unless that guy's lying about the wiped out humanity part.
He just sells bombs and grenades. You're lame, dude. I want something good. You! Give me something! Eh? Oh, sorry. Was kind of lost in thought here. Something you want?
Ninja guy. Ninja desk ninja.
I don't want a desk ninja. I want gun! I mean... what?
Don't be a hero.
I want a mask, too.
You want a ninja mask.
See, it's showing all their weapons right there. I don't like that flimsy baton thing. It's lame.
Yeah.
So all they sell here is we got grenades, stun things, time bombs. That's it. Okay. No, I don't want to do training. It's going to make me do training.
It's gonna force you to do the training.
Yeah. Information display.
Congrats on becoming a Legionis! Not just anyone can do it, you know. Let me explain a bit about your new abilities. With the help of this special program, courtesy of the Commander.
Yay.
Choose a training program, partner.
Oh my gosh. So I have to do all these. I don't like how they make you do more training programs, like, after every mission.
Okay, partner, let's start the program.
Yeah, that's pretty lame.
I just kind of want to play the game now. Nobody likes watching training things. Synced attack. During a combo, your demon thing might flash. Press ZL to form a sync attack. It's like, there's way too much stuff to learn.
Yeah.
The sync attack is a special dual attack with both you and your legion. While you and your legion are fighting an enemy, keep an eye out for a bright flash. If you give your legion an order right then, the two of you will sync up for a powerful dual attack.
So I need to call the
first, try a string of regular attacks. At the end, you'll see the flash I was talking about. When you do, send in your legion. Practice and get the timing down right.
See, they don't explain, like, what you're supposed to do.
Yeah. Well, I mean, if this game is, like, a super short game, like,
No, it's about, like, 12 to 13 hours. That's not super short.
Oh, okay, because I was gonna say, why would they show all these extra moves if the game is, like, so short?
Wait, that was it right there? Okay.
Yeah.
Remember that timing and make it work for you in battle.
It does feel like the controls are extremely complex.
That's all for this program. What's up next?
I mean, I thought the game was really cool before, but
it is, as long as it doesn't continue to do this. No one wants to be dropped in and out of a training thing every single chapter. It's very annoying. Slash stance. In a slash stance, ZR, L, what?
Cutting with this sword,
different
Legion.
Types of Legion have different special abilities that you can use now. The Sword Legion can slash right through certain energy currents. You never know when that might come in handy. Let's try it out. When there are multiple energy currents, you'll have to cut through them all at the same time.
Huh?
Line up your Legion's blade just right. Then slash. Here we go.
Okay. So...
line up your Legion's blade? How does you line his blade up?
I don't know, they even said I can do it, so...
maybe you have to go down, like, have him... yeah, do that.
You've got it!
Never mind.
You find energy currents out in the field or the astral plane? Give them a sniff and see what happens.
Okay.
Let's try a counter slash. Chimera attacks are a kind of current, too. With the right timing, you can slice right through them and counterattack. Chimeras are pretty fast, so you'll have to focus. Focus hard, and you'll get a good look at how they move.
You say so. So, the Legion L?
Okay. So slash and then focus. I just miss anime dad.
Anime dad, yeah. Ow.
Come on, Miki.
No, I didn't do it right. I mean, it's not like I'm gonna use this counter very much anyway. But in order to go through their training things, you have to successfully do it.
That was great!
Okay.
A counter flash could be just the thing to turn a bad situation around.
Like, I don't mind when training things are optional. I don't like when they're mandatory.
We'll take advantage of that. It's like, if you needed extra help, well, why wouldn't they just give you the new moves and put you right back in the next mission?
These are simulations of astral matter, straight from the astral plane. They react to Legion attacks, but not if you just hit them one at a time. Weird, huh? Figured it out yet? That's right. You've got to hit them both at once.
How?
That's where the Sword Legion comes in.
Huh?
Line up the Legion's blade angle to slash through both in a flash. Try it out.
What? Slash through both?
How?
Oh, okay.
Fantastic, partner.
Nice job.
Now, to be honest, we don't really know what activating astral matter like that actually does. So, if you come across it in the astral plane, try it out and let us know what happens.
No! Not even gonna tell-
That's all for this program. What's up next?
A whole lot more.
Okay, partner. Let's start the program.
Yay.
Okay, I know how to do this one. This was a part of the story.
Okay.
You can have the Legion pull you to its position to cover distance in a jiff. We call that a chain jump. Give it a try. In this training program, you can only move by chain jumping, okay?
Okay.
First, move your Legion into the circle. Then bring yourself in with a chain jump. I'll put out more and more circles, so keep chain jumping.
Okay, so... there we go. And then you just move the Legion over there. Yeah, but this one was actually important to the story.
Wow, you mastered it already!
Yep.
Chain jumping can help you get to areas you can't reach on your own.
When there's no ground.
I'll bet you think you can only move straight ahead with chain jumps, huh? Not so, partner. If you hook the chain around a pillar, you can curve your jump. Hey, why don't you try to chain jump into that circle from where you are right now?
Wait, what?
Yeah, I didn't quite catch what you were supposed to do.
Oh, so close. Give it another try, partner. If you hook the chain around a pillar, you can curve your jump. Hey, why don't you try to chain jump into that circle from where you are right now?
Chain it into a pillar?
Huh?
Okay, I guess, and then just have him.
That's it! Boy, I bet you can use that to get into all sorts of fun spots.
Sure.
That's all for this program. What's up next?
I kind of miss the apathetic guy. The puppy's getting on my nerves.
Okay, partner. Yeah. Let's start the program.
Yeah, the puppy's like, you won't miss Anime Dad anymore. I'm here.
No, I was talking about Jin.
Oh, yeah, I know. Yeah.
Send your legion at a target and immediately chain jump to perform a chain jump attack. Oh my gosh. So, the controls and stuff feel very more complex than Devil May Cry, but probably this is what Bayonetta was like. I didn't really play a lot of Bayonetta, so I don't know.
Yeah.
Send your legion out towards enemies that are up high or far away. Then quickly chain jump. You'll rocket towards them and get in a good kick if you land.
If you
Keep
land.
Swinging after you land, and you'll deal monster damage. Sounds easy, right? Then give it a shot.
No, it doesn't sound easy. Okay, move. No. How?
Now that's a chain jump. Once you're used to it, you can even go right into a sync attack from there.
No, no more.
Oh, there's one more way to attack with a chain jump. Remember how you hooked the chain around a pillar before? Now try it with an enemy instead. You'll hit him while you fly through the air. Hook your chain around a bunch of enemies and give them all a knock on the noggin. What a deal!
Not really, so I gotta call him in and then I move him. Oh. Missed. So you have to rope them around something like this and then wait, no. Nope, I didn't do it right. Send Legion. What? Oh. No, I did the wrong thing.
Yeah, I feel like this training part is like super frustrating and pretty lame.
Because the Legion just keeps attacking. Send Legion. Okay, go away, Legion. Send Legion, hold ZL, and press ZR to jump. Which one?
ZL is over here.
Yeah. There. Oh, you can't. You want me to do it to both of them? Great. It's not gonna restart either, because they're not even standing the way that I need to do this. So, you... That's like... There.
That was great! You can get yourself out of a tight spot and deal a little damage at the same time. It's super useful, so keep it in mind out there. That's all for this program. What's up next?
Nothing.
See you soon. Oh yeah, I sent you a Legatus update. Don't forget to check it out. We've added a whole new special menu just for you, Legionis.
Looks like you've got the hang of your Legion already.
Sup?
I mean, if it were me, I'd be using that thing to try and save Dad right about now. Can't believe the Commander. He's so obsessed with chimeras, he hardly notices Dad's gone. But Dad's still alive out there. I know he is.
That's not the same happy-go-lucky bro from before.
Yeah. I know, this whole game just feels so depressed and dark now.
Hey again, partner! It's me, Lappy!
Oh, joy.
How's your training coming along? Sorry to fail on you, but now I'm all finished up and ready to resume our tour. Let's try a hands-on approach. I've sent some fun marks to your map. Pick one and head on over. I'll be waiting.
Okay, Lappy. So, fun marks on my map. Oh. So, I think I can teleport. Yes. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. Okay, I'm ready to go on patrol now.
Oh, yeah.
Where's this stupid dog at? It's not here. Oh, visit each facility. Well, I'm trying to. So there's nothing here. Talk to him again. What's up? Hey, look at you, buddy. Already back at work. Don't worry. We're all here for you.
Except for your dad.
Yeah, except for him. He's gone. Sorry.
Oops.
Teleport.
Oopsie. Whoa!
Well, I mean, it is during the day.
Yeah, actually, I haven't seen this place during the day.
Well, it's because we were here at night, so... Billy! Huh? Sorry about your dad. I can't believe the commander still lets one of those things around here after what happened to the captain. If that Legion so much as shakes its chain around me, I'll put it down myself. Okay. Went to the training room. Break room? Yes. Where are you, Mutt?
This is the break room, where dog-tired members of Neuron come to catch their breath.
Ah!
Oh my gosh, creepy!
And thanks to Ben, you can get a tasty pick-me-up whenever you need one. Who's Ven, you ask? Why, she's right here. Meet Vendor 3, the diligent dispenser of liquid refreshment. Thanks to her onboard AI, she's always got a kind word. You know, Avery says an energy drink is the best thing before heading out. So even Lappy laps one up every now and then.
Hmm. Okay.
Yay, training, vending machines. And talking to people. What an awesome day at on the force.
Where are you?
This here's the Neuron locker room. You have a locker too, you know. You can try out all sorts of new hairstyles, clothes, and accessories. Nothing like a little grooming anytime you feel like a change, right? Sometimes even your old pal Lappy likes to change his coat. No peeking, promise? I've gotta get running, but show me the new you later.
No. You're just doing your best to terrify me, Lappy, so...
Yeah. I'm already terrified.
Yep. Okay, so I guess next would be the infirmary. Where's Lappy gonna be next? And we've been here already. Like,
We did a tour in our first episode.
Hey, you're not hurt, are you? Well, if you are, the infirmary is the place to go. Dr. Brenda's got enough medicine for everyone at rock-bottom prices. But, just between you and me, every time I'm in here, the doc can't stop smiling at this old dog. I wonder if she wants to experiment on me. Look, I'm a Labrador, not a lab rat. Anyway, I've got a lot to do. So see you later. And remember, safety first, and you won't end up in here.
You're gonna end up in here, Lappy, if you don't let me get on with my mission! Okay, so apparently there's nothing here. So Lappy's shown up. What about I try the helicopter thing again? I guess I can't leave until Lappy is done with her little thing, which I don't know if she is or not. So let's try to get a mission.
Mm-hmm. Let's do that. Mission time!
I realize that a rather heavy burden has been placed on your shoulders. Perform your duties to the utmost, and you'll do all we can to alleviate that burden. He's not going to give me a mission. Olive, mission!
Oh yeah, so, did the special training work? It's probably too early to tell. Well, keep it up! Did Lappy give you the grand tour? This is your new home, after all. Better get used to it. You can never leave.
None of my training was of any use. None of my
training... Oh, come on! No.
Let's see. All I can really do from here is research items. That's useful, right? Better than nothing, I suppose. Better than nothing, oh my gosh.
Visit each facility. I have been visiting each one. This thing doesn't work. And it doesn't even tell me where I'm supposed to be going. We've done the training room, we've done the break room, locker room, infirmary. Try the garage again, I guess.
I guess?
If the dog is supposed to give us a tour of everything. Okay, so we're in the garage and still not seeing that blasted dog popping up.
Where did Puppy go?
I don't know where Puppy is. Oh, wait, no, I didn't want to add Iris.
No, your Iris is turned on.
Whoa. Oh, we have all these options. What is this?
What?
It has a skill tree? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna need to go to college just for this game.
That's what I always say!
Assigned skills, holy cow. Platinum Games, what are you doing, guys? Alright, well, there's nothing here in the garage, so let's see if we can find that blasted mutt. Back to the command room, I suppose? Yeah, it works for me. Must be something we're missing. What is this? Aha! There we go!
High maintenance. Your police cap looks really...
wondering what this is, right? Well, this is the Legatus Terminal.
The what? Where are you?
Puppy?
Oh, God!
Oh, my gosh!
You can change your Legion's colors or perform maintenance.
I hate that dog!
Maintenance means making sure your Legion is all shiny and clean again. I've never seen a Legion, but fighting Chimeras must be dirty work, right?
Oh my gosh!
Definitely likes a nice bath after a long day.
I really hope that's the only jump scare in this game.
After you clean them, you can change their armor's colors and show them off in style.
I'm only half listening to this dog.
Maybe old Lappy could use a change of color too. Anyway, gotta run, partner.
I'll give you a change of color. Black and blue! Alright, so supposedly this thing changes color of our thing.
I feel like that dog deserves to be...
Whoa, that doesn't look... That's like my car. Wicked dirty. So, what do I... How do I scrub him? I wasn't paying attention to this stupid dog. Oh.
Why don't you use the puppy brush? Aww, this is like one of those pet games.
Yeah, let's go with that.
Get the water bottle, get the treat.
Yes, I mean, we're cleaning off our guy here. Hey, what's going on? Nope. He doesn't look happy. Yes.
I think he's being held against his will, but...
No, that's me. Alright, cool! you clean now?
Roof!
He looks... Okay, please don't. Alright.
Yeah, never mind, it was
Legion color.
The puppy thing.
No default. Please change his color. Please.
Oh yeah, it'll be easier to see if he's like red or something.
Change color.
Oh, you don't have any colors unlocked yet, Luke.
What? I have to unlock colors? That's lame!
You have to unlock breathing in this game, Luke. Your character... Unfortunately, your character ran out of air because you didn't unlock the ability to breathe.
System isn't perfect after all. I don't care about it being perfect. I just want to change my thing. Why can I not change it? Start. I can't do anything, so I guess we're stuck with this color.
What if we rage a little bit more here for a while?
No.
I think that would help.
No raging. Alright, so we did that. Fun, happy.
You know what? Whenever I'm playing a video game, the characters that are red will be the ones that I can actually play as better. Like, whenever doing a versus match, I always win when we have a character that's red, because I can see my character better. If my character is blue or yellow, it's very difficult to see on screen.
Yeah.
And if it's gray, forget about it. I can't see that stuff at all.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, wait. Something's happening?
Yeah, another cutscene.
This here is where we keep the technical division.
I hate this dog.
From upgrades to special gear, if you need that extra edge in combat, they got you covered.
Oh, if Lappy's here, that can only mean one thing. You're getting the grand tour, huh?
It's not Lappy, that's Marie in a suit.
Tabitha Bernard. I'm the genius in charge of tuning up and tricking out y'all's gear, especially the Ex-Baton and Legatus.
Okay.
Huh? Wait. Oh, don't tell me. You're not actually taking that Ex-Baton out in the field, are you? Why, it's practically stock.
What?
No,
stock?
That won't do. Wait, I'll get it fixed up for you, or shoot, I would. I forgot I'm all out of material codes. But
what?
There's no way I'm letting you walk out of here like that. You might as well be naked. Hey, Ted? Ted? He can't hear me. I'll tell you what. I'll start setting up if you'll go get Ted's attention. Tell him you need material codes.
Okay. Well, I guess we can do that. Ted!
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 Oh, sorry.
I know, it's this beat.
Sorry, I was just revisiting a few of my favorite explosions. Ted Garcia, at your service. So, who are you? Oh, right, you're one of the newbies. What can I do you for? Material codes, huh? Well, you have to go through the proper procedure. Gotta keep track of our inventory, yeah?
What? Oh, Teddy, Ted. Okay.
The Tedster!
Give me this, Ted. Thank
Ted's
you.
Ted's excellent adventure. He's having an adventure over there at his desk.
All right.
Working.
That material code should do it. Now, let me see that X-Baton.
Okay.
Never! It's mine! Fine.
Upgrade. Ooh! X-Baton, adding Gladius mode. Yes! Finally, something's happening.
Woohoo! Upgrade complete.
Aha.
Uh-huh. Hey.
Oh, wow. That took like most of our monies. Cost 8,000? Come on now.
Did we?
Wait. Because we upgraded our Legatus server.
Maybe we blew all our money on soda cans.
Oops. I may have done that. Okay, so switch baton mode. That sounds fun.
There.
Now you can use your X-Baton's Gladius configuration. You know, Jin and Captain Max swear by it. Oh, speaking of the captain, I forgot I have an order of his that I never got to deliver.
Why did you say that name?
All the upgrades he asked for. Even Camaro should show up nice and clear now.
Wait, what?
I even threw in a data card for free, so you can start using it right away.
You're getting a camera?
There's a variety of special functions.
Wow, nice camera!
Get away from me, Lappy.
I hate you, Lappy.
Stay back!
I have given a name to my pain, and it is Lappy.
You find out the real mastermind, the real evil person behind all of this, is Lappy.
Oh, it's the one enslaving the monsters. Take your picture? I kind of forgot how to take your picture already. Oh. Hey, what's up?
Lappy, the friendly pooch.
Whoa, that doesn't look friendly.
That looks creepy.
Oh, creepy.
That's
kind of cool. How do I take the blasted picture? Whoa, okay then. Shoot. That's a nice picture, actually. Yeah.
You should put that on our fridge.
Looks like it works. Hang on to it until Max gets back, okay?
Do I have to?
I want to see all the pictures you took.
Why?
I didn't know you had a hobby.
See you at the next stop.
I'll just take pictures of people around here while they're sleeping.
That dog is just gonna be the end of me. Can I upgrade my thing now? Upgrade! Did I just get points to upgrade? Nuts! Still can't. 8,000. How much money do we have? 5,000. You know, we're short.
Well. So, are you gonna end up having one of your eyes gone too, eventually?
I'm Bark, partner! Working hard, I see. I don't believe we've met. I'm Marie Wentz. Lappy told me so much about you, I feel like I know you already.
Bet.
And there is something I need to talk to you about.
What is it?
Where's Lappy? Lappy? Where have you taken
Lappy, Lappy said he had to go water the flowers for a bit, if you know what I mean. He's definitely not too tired, or too hot, or too heavy, or really, really smelly, or anything like that. So no need to ask. Yep, don't worry about old Lappy. Look, I know you're really busy, and we just met, but... Oh, I can't say it out here. Let's meet somewhere more private. How about the garage downstairs?
What?
Whenever
this
you're
seems
ready,
creepy.
Maybe try to hurry just a little bit, okay?
What is that about? Oh, well...
Wait, is she gonna tell us the secret that she's Lappy?
I don't know. I mean, I guess she could do that if she wanted to. No idea.
Maybe she needs you to take her for a walk.
No!
With a leash.
No! It's not happening. At all. Like, ever. Oh, you got to be kidding me!
You're supposed to go to the restroom?
This is the restroom!
Ah!
It's for everyone,
I'm past
so
the point
sure
of jump
keep
scares.
It clean. Even I'm house trained after all.
That's great, Lappy.
Oh, by the way, Shizu says there's some kind of spirit that lives in here. Can you believe that?
No.
That's kind of disturbing.
She's just joking. Right? Right?
I don't know.
Suddenly, I feel the need to go sniff the roses. See you later.
Blasted dog. Okay. Now what?
That's Neuron HQ in a nutshell. Thanks for sticking with the tour to the very end.
As this was
a
part of the tour?
For your dedication, here's your very own Lappy badge. Wear it with pride, partner.
Wait, I think that she had to go to the bathroom in the middle of the tour, so she pretended that the bathroom was part of the tour.
Right. You know what? Let's go to the garage. At least we have some direction now. Oh, this game.
Oh, these are cool cars.
Oh, hey.
Oh, good, you came. Not that I thought you wouldn't.
What's with the giant cat?
Yeah.
Here. I met this little guy while out on patrol. I couldn't just leave him out there. One look in those big eyes and
you had to bring him back, right?
Oh! Akira! What are you doing here?
I saw her coming down here and wondered if something was up. Call it an itch I had to scratch. And speaking of scratches, stray animals are really likely to carry chimeric corruption. Now, you of all people should know that bringing them here is way, way off limits, Marie.
I know, but...
How does he know this? It's his first day.
Look, hand your little guy over to me. I'll make sure he gets back where he came from. Safe and sound.
But you're still taking the tour to find out things about this place.
Ah! How is that being nice to the cat?
Well, that's how mom cats pick up their cats, but still, it's pretty messed up.
Little guy.
I feel horrible now.
I bought so much. So much cat food. The good stuff, too. Oh, now what am I gonna do?
Why did... I could have just take it.
I have no idea.
Why would a pet be corrupted?
We've gotten reports of several missing persons around Maison Forest, in Zone 30. It's
now
more
we're
than
talking.
The local police can handle, so they put the call out to us. Let's wrap things up before it gets any worse over there.
Alright, roger that. Oh.
Akira, do you read me?
Roger.
Akira.
Oh, wait, what? I'm sorry.
Jeez, are you even listening? You're going to Maison Forest. What's that? Wouldn't have taken you for a slacker. Anyway, all the other officers have their own assignments, so go support the Legionis, okay? If, of course, you're feeling up to it.
Maison Forest? That's perfect. Wait, what? Sorry, come on, let's get going. Get ready, and I'll meet you on the roof. Chop chop.
Huh?
What are you up to?
Okay, well, take your time and make sure you don't forget anything before you go.
Where did he take the cat?
I know.
I don't understand how a cat would be corrupted. If anything, cats are like the least evil things. Unless...
Well... Let's not push it here.
What?
I mean, I'm a cat person, kinda, but...
They're always sweet and kind.
All right, we have a beacon. So that means, ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of today's episode because
Yay.
There's more exciting stuff finally ready to happen. You can hear the music, so you know something's about to go down. Like, comment, Ooh. Subscribe, and we will see you with more Astral Chain on KWing's Let's Plays soon. Until we meet again, God bless and happy gaming.
See ya.